The NFL is looking for alternative options to the Pro Bowl and is no cap seriously considering making it into a flag football game. So I got two better ideas. Number one, just get rid of it. Or number two, use the Pro Bowl as a stage to have the two worst teams play each other for the number one pick in the draft.